Well, we just wanted to say thank you for supporting Triennium. And these are some of the lives that you touched. 50 from our presbytery, from 10 different congregations.
Just so you know, a huge thank you for Paulette, Laura, who are part of leading the group and taking the group over there. I was a part of being small group leadership, have the distinguished pleasure of being the longest-running small group leader at Triennium, 12 triennials in a row. So, and two, I dragged my family along. So basically, we had a family of six that were all small group leaders. But that's also because of the change that you see in those kids. That's why we go and do this. This is infectious. I hope it's infectious for you, because we're going to be coming back in 2 years to get you ready for Triennium 2022. And it'll start in the fall of 2021. So be ready for that. Thank you for money that's been put aside to it. Thanks to Jim Moiso for really kicking it off last year when we said we needed money for Triennium. And you all followed through with a great vote on that. Let's keep that going. Let's continue to change lives of these kids and move forward in bringing Christ into the world.